Hey everybody, thanks for joining us on this Wednesday. We are going to be doing a healing session. So let's have you close your eyes and start to reflect on areas in your body, in your life, your psyche, you know, patterns in your life. Just start reflecting on things you would like to address, things you would like to heal. As you reflect on these issues, just think about the end result, the healing, the breaking of a pattern, whatever it might be. Don't think of the process, just think of the end result. Hold this in your heart. Now we're going to utilize a technique that was given by Moses in the Old Testament and the Jewish writings. Let go of the image. Let go of the area of the body. You're just doing this particular practice. Begin inhaling. Just take a long, slow, deep breath through your nose. Gently exhale through the mouth. And as you're doing this, your awareness is on your front heart. Your awareness is still on your front heart. You're still taking long, slow, deep breaths. Move your awareness to the navel, your belly button area. Long, slow, deep breaths with your awareness on the navel. Move your awareness to the top of your head. Just be still, be aware, just completely let go. Your eyes are closed, you're just letting go. Begin inhaling again. Your awareness is on your front heart. You're not visualizing anything. You're not thinking about anything. You're simply just putting your awareness on your heart, taking long, slow, deep breaths. Move your awareness to the navel. Your awareness is on the crown. Long, slow, deep breaths with your awareness on the crown.
You're just letting go. Just let go of everything.
Begin inhaling again. You're still just focusing on the heart, the center of your chest. This time we'll be projecting brilliant white light to help accelerate the process. Keep your eyes closed. Your awareness is on your front heart. Move your awareness to the navel. Move your awareness to the crown.
Just be still, be aware, just let go. Just maintain your stillness and awareness. Going to utilize one of the old Vajras or Dorjes that we have in the collection for Astara. It's about 400 years old. Came out of a monastery or temple. It's very potent. So we're going to amp things up a bit. Put your awareness on your heart. Awareness on your navel. Your crown, the top of your head. Just be still, be aware, let go. Reflect on the areas you wish for healing again. Put your awareness on the end result. Put your awareness on your heart. Silently inhale, ling. Exhale, ha. Ling. Ha. Move your awareness to the navel. Inhale, lean. Hold. Lean. Put your awareness on the top of your head. Inhale, lean. Exhale, haw. Inhale, lean. Exhale, haw. Exhale. Just be still. The supreme architect, to the Lord Christ, Lord Buddha, Lord Rama, Master Katumi, all the archangels, thank you for this blessing, thank you for this healing. Thank you, and full faith. This healing will continue to last for a while. The energy will continue to flow. Just relax for the rest of the evening the best that you can and just allow for things to flow. From all of us at Astara, we love you. Thank you for supporting us and thank you for joining us on this healing session. And we'll talk to you again sometime soon. Take care.